Do you think I'm blind? I'm not letting anyone into that tower tonight. Peeves, you'll be banished for this.
That could come in handy if I have to distract Filch along the way.
Ron's brother, Charlie, had arranged to collect the dragon from the tower and return him to Romania.
Mrs. Norris, I could have sworn I heard footsteps in here, but... yeah, blah. Let's check the library, my sweet. I've heard you for sure this time. Quick, Mrs. Norris, you keep watch from above. You'll not get past me now, you rotten little gutter snipes! Intruder!
again, Harry. How's the bean collecting? Fred and George are up to their usual tricks, I presume. I heard about your Quidditch victory. Yes, well done, Harry. On to the cuppy, what?
Intruder! Huh? Intruder! In the forbidden corridor! I'll catch you, and when I do, you'll regret it!
We are in trouble now, aren't we?